So they take the skin meters crate, go along the body, along the way the scales are growing, just very lightly, because the mucus parasites basically live in the mucus epithelial layer. You don't want to be giving them third-degree burns when taking scales out. Now, just transfer the mucus onto the brick and just have to flap it and making sure that it's completely dry before you take the next sample to apply to the next area. And once you've done this and it's all completely dry, basically just cut out to write on it so that I know which side the sample is on. This side, this is F1, F2, fish 1 and fish 2. And basically with the dry material you can actually put it into the post. Put your stamp on and you can post that to me and I can help you make the diagnosis.